are the Asad sisters. We are Muslim Americans and we live in a small town in East Texas. Our dad's Palestinian. He grew up in Kuwait and came to the United States when he was about 18 years old to go to school. And he started working at a restaurant as a server, and my mom was working there as a hostess. And that's where they met, and they have actually been in the restaurant business ever since.
Our mom is American and she grew up in the same town that we all still live in, and she chose to convert to Islam after she married our dad. And our mom is just such a huge role model for us because she truly embodies the Muslim woman that we all strive to be.
We now are a family of six. Lena is the oldest, and then there's Amanda and then me, and we have a younger brother, Naeem. We've always been a really close-knit family. We really enjoy spending time together and we're each other's best friends.
I'm Lena. I'm married to my husband Omar. We have been married for 4 years and we've been together since we were in high school. We now have a baby, Elena. She is 7 months old and she is our entire world. My entire family is obsessed with her, especially my dad. She is the first grandchild of our family and she just gets lots of attention. I chose to wear hijab when I was 18. It was right before I went to college, and I went ahead and started my fashion blog right before I started nursing school. Omar and I were both in nursing school together, and I went on to be a labor and delivery nurse and he an ICU nurse. I'm so grateful that I was able to turn my passion into a career, and now I do blogging and YouTube full time. And I would describe my style as very classic, feminine, soft, and neutral.
Lena is the best mom. We have not had any babies in our family. Elena is the first baby in our family that we have been around and had to take care of, and Lena kind of just came into this role and just like came into it so smoothly. She's so good at it. She's like superwoman, and on top of that, she just has all her work and she just like continues to do it. She's also like the go-to person for any life advice. Like whenever you are stuck and just need genuine, unbiased advice, she is like the go-to person.
One thing people may not know about Lena is how smart she is. Growing up, we would just always remember her being in her room with her door closed, studying, and I think that has really translated into her work ethic today. She really works harder than anyone I know, and she was even like, when she was giving labor at the hospital, she was on her laptop working.
I was the first one in my family to attend college outside of my hometown. I went to Texas A&M, which was about 3 hours away from where my family and I live, and it was really hard on my family to let me go. But I think it was worth it because that's actually where I met my fiance. 2 weeks before I graduated, we met and we've been together ever since. When I was a sophomore in college, I started my blog as like a creative outlet. It was just something fun for me. Once I graduated college, I went into digital marketing, and I've been, y'all are distracting me. Once I graduated college, I moved to the Dallas area and started working in digital marketing for a little over a year and a half. And once my blog and YouTube channel started picking up, I decided to take social media full time. I moved back home to be closer to my family, and now that is what I'm doing full time. I like to describe my personal style as super casual, chic, and minimal. I used to straighten my hair all the time, like throughout high school. I straightened it almost every single day. I put so much heat on my hair, I really ruined my hair. My hair's straight right now, but I really do like leave it natural most of the time, and I've really started to like embrace my curly hair. I hate to say that now because my hair's straight. I really do just enjoy being like super natural.
Amanda's the type of person who puts everyone before herself. She will make sure everyone is taken care of, and she is extremely selfless. We always joke with her and say she's the mom of the group because she doesn't let me and Lena ever drive. She always takes control of the wheel and just makes us sit in the back.
Everyone who knows Amanda just loves and adores her, and she was actually the goofy one of us growing up. She still has a goofy side, but she really only shows it to the people that she's like really comfortable with. But yeah, she's so much fun to be around. Growing up, Amanda was a dancer. It was such a huge passion for her, and she was actually the captain of her drill team because she was such a good leader.
My name is Lauren. I am a college student. When I first started college, I was pursuing a degree that I wasn't very passionate about, but I decided to change my major, and now I'm doing something that I'm really excited about. I really love to work out and live a healthy lifestyle. My personal style is very feminine and glam with a little bit of edge. I started my YouTube channel because I love to just share my daily life, share fashion, beauty, and lifestyle content.
Lauren is the sweetest person you will ever know, but growing up, she had a little bit of fire in her. For example, like whenever she was getting ready in the morning for school, her hair had to be like slicked back, perfect, in like a really slicked back ponytail or bun. And if there was like one hair out of place, she would throw like the biggest fit, and it made all of us miserable. No wonder she's into like fashion and beauty now, and she's still the person that we all go to whenever we need our hair done, like us or any of our friends.
We are so proud of who Lauren has become. She is so confident. She owns who she is. She does not let any type of negativity bring her down, which I wish I had a little bit of that. She's just like so cool in her personality, and she's really found like what her style is. And whenever you're like talking to her, having a conversation with her, she really tries really hard to make you feel comfortable and heard, and she talks to like listen, not just to speak, and that is something that's like really special about her. Lauren's sense of humor is so funny. She is like the life of the party, and you can just laugh with her about literally anything. She's just so much fun. We're so excited to bring you guys along and share with you a side that you've never seen before.
And this is just the beginning.